Today we're going to answer the question, what is an option? Options are contracts, and they're based on many different investment products. Some of them are based on stocks, ETFs, or indexes. Today we're going to stay focused, though, on one of the most popular contracts, a stock option contract. Listed stock options that trade on exchanges like the New York Stock Exchange are very versatile products. They can be used to increase leverage on your capital, or they could be used to protect your portfolio against a downward movement in the marketplace. Bottom line is, no matter if you're bullish, bearish, neutral, or just worried about where the market's going next, listed stock options can be used to help you achieve your financial goals if your forecast is correct. Now, we have two flavors of options. We have calls and we have puts. Calls allow you to buy or call stock away from somebody at a predetermined price for a specific period of time. Put options are the exact opposite of call options. They allow you to sell or put stock to somebody at a predetermined price for a specific period of time. This ability to fixate a buy or sell price on a stock inside your portfolio can allow you to sculpt your portfolio to match your forecast for the next week, month, or year for the marketplace. That's it for today. I look forward to your comments and questions below. In the meantime, may all the options you bought finish in the money, and all the ones you sold finish out.